Good morning, it is 7:30 a.m. on Wednesday morning. I've taken a few days off from vlogging. We'll do a little catch up in a minute. Trust me, I haven't missed anything. It's been a lot of like computer work and brand things and whatever. So with that said, we're a little behind on the moving schedule, but that's not the topic yet. Right now, I'm just about to work out. I'll be back. My calf muscles are also so sore. I stepped out of bed and I was like, I'm not okay. Today I'm doing just arms and abs, thank God. Especially because this means I don't have to put on shoes and I just work out on the floor in my room in this messy little packing zone. Gonna do that, TTYL. Workout done. Now watching Kinsey while I get ready. I thought I would share just some little updates of what's been going on. That sounded like I had some big tea to spill. There is nothing crazy around here. I'm just taking the past couple of days off from vlogging because it's been a lot less like preparing for moving stuff and like more just things that are hard to show. Like I've spent so much time just emailing and like planning out brand stuff, submitting some brand stuff, whatever, for just a bunch of, it's like, I swear I've been chilling for like a couple months now where like nothing was happening, you know, and now it's like I decide to move. Right when I decide to move, I don't know if all these brands got a bunch of spending they're trying to use up before the end of like Q3. What's going on? Maybe that is what it is. I don't know. But, you know, not complaining. I'm very excited. We got some cool brands I'm working with coming through the pipeline. But anyway, so all of that to say, the past few days have been just like me doing nothing related to this move, just like working on my laptop. Today we are mostly done with that. We're gonna be getting a lot more done, which I'm glad about because my eyes have been hurting so bad, as I said in I think my last video. So I've dug out a pair of blue light glasses I've had for a long time and started wearing them. But can anyone relate? I have just like the key ones or whatever, Quay, key, whatever. It makes my eyes feel better when I'm wearing them for like a little bit, but then it like starts hurting with the blue light. And weirdly, like I need to take them off to switch back to the regular light for it to feel better. And it's just like this cycle of like flip-flopping back and forth. Who knows what's happening with that? But I've just been having some headaches, having some eye strain. I'm getting ready at the moment. I did over the past few days do a few tasks, like cleaning up my closet. Let's just insert, I got a little bit of footage from the past couple of days, so we'll insert that here and then pop back to the present.
All right, I apparently don't have a charged vlog camera battery, so I'm just gonna do this before and after style. It's gonna take like 1 second, but I just need to go through my nightstand drawers. As you can tell, this is like my medicine cabinet. And after, all right, next, all the party supplies. I have like memory boxes, saving random like Coachella accessories, Halloween accessories, other totes, which will be helpful for packing stuff. All right, we got one box full, trash, more boxes that need to be packed. Top row's empty, except for this pillow. Next up, listing some Poshmark, or not listing. Thank God, we're done. Mailing out things you guys ordered.
Back to Wednesday, I'm now currently getting ready because I'm about to film this weekend's video. Well, first I'm gonna film try-on clips. I'm doing a little haul video because I've not done one in a while. And then I have a call with our moving company. I posted a video yesterday. I've been posting on Sundays, as I've said, but I posted a main channel video yesterday on Tuesday that was like a what I spend in a week video. It was supposed to go up over the weekend, but I could go on a rant here about, you know, I feel like it was time. I feel like every 6 months I just have a brand experience that is just like so bad. That's what went on with that. There was a sponsor for that video. They needed the video so fast. I literally produced that video in a day and submitted it to them over 2 weeks ago. And then just like, you know, couldn't get an answer. Couldn't get literally any update about approvals. So I was tired of waiting because they were giving me no sign that they were ever going to get to it, apparently. So cut the feature and posted the video on Tuesday. Whatever, you win some, you lose some. My brand experiences honestly had been going too smoothly for so long that it was, I guess, time for a bump in the road. So hope everyone is having a wonderful week. I feel a little bit stressed, I'm not gonna lie. I feel like there's just so much to do and so little time to do it. I now move in barely over a week. I ain't ready. All right, I also made myself a little matcha oat milk iced latte that is now pretty watered down. I've been out of my iced coffee that I drink every morning for several days now and just haven't had the time to go buy more filming time.
All right, update. I ended up, things are a little out of order. I went to go start filming these try-on clips and I was like mid-change and got a call and I was like, hello? And it was the moving company. They accidentally mixed up the times there, but it worked. I downloaded a little app, hopped on the video call, showed them around the house so that they could see. Basically, Shelby and I are combining our moves since we're like right next door to each other. So we both today had a call to like go around and show all the pieces we'd be packing and everything so that they know, I guess, like what size truck to get or whatever. Also, we're still, well, I knew this, but I can't remember if I said this in a video. We are operating as though we are moving on October 1st. However, we might be moving the 1st, 2nd, or 3rd, and we're gonna find out the day before. I think I did mention this. Basically, the moving company is like super booked out and whatever, and they're able to move us, which we're super thankful for, but they're basically not gonna know until like closer to the time, which day. Or maybe they can let us know sooner. I can't remember. I kind of was panicking a little on the call because I was unprepared. But now I'm finally gonna,
little quick preview, can't see, try on these clothes.
And the haul is complete. Next task is hanging up all the clothes that are on the ground that I just showed. This haul is gonna be up on Sunday on my main channel. I think next up though, I need to have some lunch. I'm pretty hungry. I'm gonna pack up some Poshmark orders and then finally get back to our moving checklist because we have so much to do.
All right, I'm making my first purchase for the new house. I don't have my bed ordered yet. I'm not sure of the coloring of that, but I've been eyeing this rug for a long time and I feel confident that I will match it up accordingly, specifically because it says that this is already on back order and the size I need, there is one left. I don't know if that's a scam or if that's for real, but regardless, I'm gonna go ahead and order it.
I'm ready any day now to go ahead and order my bed. Ideally, I know the bed I wanna get. It's from West Elm, because here I have like a headboard and a bed frame. In the new place, well, first of all, I'm going from a queen bed here to a king there, so I'm gonna have to get new stuff anyway. But I feel like instead of the headboard, like bed frame look, I wanna get like a full bed. I don't know, you know what I mean? And I found a style I love and have ordered fabric samples to get like a visualization of my options. So I have all except for the one. There's like one color in stock. Everything else is gonna take 8 to 10 weeks to like be made and delivered apparently, which I'd love to not wait on. So conveniently, all of the fabric samples have arrived except for the one color of the one option that is actually in stock and could get here soon. So as soon as that gets here, I'm gonna make a decision on my bed. But for now, I better hurry up and order this rug.
Going ahead and making a little mood board so I can piece together everything, make sure it's gonna look good together. I'm also, just as I buy stuff, gonna already list my links for future room videos. So this has been my last 45 minutes. All right, so it's evening now and I'm editing the haul I filmed today just to go ahead and get it done. Listen to this mysterious noise when I bend down. What is coming out of my mouth? What? Replay. What?
I forget to finish a vlog. I don't know. Because yesterday, in the shuffle of like moving a million things around and whatever, I misplaced my vlog camera. Literally today, I just turned my room upside down to find this. We found it yesterday. Didn't end up vlogging most of the day, unfortunately, but I think the last thing I showed was me like editing that video, and I pretty much just kept working the rest of the day. We have so much to do. I think I need to check. I ordered moving boxes, and I believe those get here today or tomorrow, hopefully today. Anyways, today I am doing a quick get ready. I'm gonna head out. I just need to pick up a few things from Trader Joe's. I hate when it's like you have food, but you don't have food, you know what I mean? Like you have stuff left, but you don't have things that really go together for a meal. So that's my predicament. But gonna run there, gonna run to Target, need a couple things there, like some packing tape. And then we're going to keep our fingers crossed because I'm about to go try to donate a bunch of clothes and stuff as well that I need to clear out of my car. A lot of places here have been like on and off accepting donations. So I'm gonna, you know, just hope for the best that we're gonna be able to find a place to take it. So that's about to be my morning. I'm gonna come home. We will see what happens then.
For today's little outfit of the day, It's wearing a Fabletics black fit. Little like open back moment.
Update. Right as I had finished taking my donations down the stairs, an alarm went off on my phone, and thank goodness, because I completely forgot I have a call with a brand right now. No errands for me until after. Call is complete. That call was just with CONTIKI, the travel company that, if you missed the other vlog, I'm not gonna go too into detail in this because I know I did there, but my travel with me trip throughout Italy, the south of France, and then ending in Barcelona that you guys can book onto. The trip is now up and running. I believe it's July 17th through 25th, and I will have the link below. We were just having like a little update call on like how many people have booked and whatever, and there are not many spots left. Act fast. They also offer financing with Uplift, so you can pay this off. They said on the call, which I didn't know this, I thought you had to pay it off before your trip, but I guess you can even pay it off like after the trip. I'm gonna have the trip linked below if you're interested. As I said in the other video, you can use the discount code PPMorganFriends to get 20% off of this trip only. And if you wanna book a different trip with them, maybe I'll have some of my other favorite trips below. If like this trip just doesn't interest you, but you're thinking about international travel, I'll link like a Greek islands trip and just like some other fun ones that I've had my eye on for next summer. And you can use code CONTIKIMORGAN to get $100 off any of those trips, but not the trip with me. So anyways, that's that. It was a really good call. It's now 10:30, so I'm now gonna rush to the donations place first. Update number one. Well, number one is they took my donation, so yay. Update two. I wish I would have recorded this. I'm about to sound insane, but basically I just came in and there's a fly in here on these windows, so I needed him to go out of our screen door. And I'm gonna sound crazy, but I've never killed a fly in my house in my life. I don't know what power I have where I just coach them and they listen. Like just now, he was right there and I was like, yo, I understand what you're trying to do. The door's this way, and I just like coach him along, and then he just goes out every time. And like this one put up a little bit of a fight, but he did listen eventually. Anyways, I'm back. I'm gonna put away my groceries.
Finally, it's been 3 days without it.
Update, it's evening. If you can tell by the lighting, I'm not sure. This vlog went a totally different direction than I had planned. Obviously, this was supposed to be very like packing moving centered. My whole week has gone a different direction than planned, I feel like. I feel like I keep saying this and this isn't like interesting, but just so much time has gone towards just like dealing with like brand stuff and submitting content and like whatever. I don't know how I've been busy. It feels like I've been busy every second of like every day, and I'm just like, what do I have to show for it? But I guess it's already Thursday. I have my video done for Sunday this week. Today I spent like an hour talking to my best friend Caroline for work. She's actually an interior designer, so she knows way more than I do about like what looks good and whatever, and she helped me kind of conceptualize my new room. So I'm gonna give you a quick little preview. We're going for kind of like a California-y, like not beachy, but just like it's kind of beach tones. She helped me finally decide what color bed I want to get. It says it ships in 3 to 5 weeks, so it looks like we're gonna be living the mattress on the floor life at the new place for a minute. I don't even have bedding. I have my mattress. It's already delivered here, but like beyond that, I don't know what I got. But okay, I'm gonna show you my little mood board. We're going for like a sea mist blue accent type thing that we'll tie in with like pillows and art. So this is what the bed looks like that I'm gonna get. I don't know what pillows I'm getting yet, but I just found a place that sold a bunch of kind of the color we're going for. I want to do a white duvet again. I'm going to get a little mini desk, a gold mirror to go in my closet. See, this is the bed that looks blue and apparently isn't, but you see how they've styled everything here with kind of like a this blue tone and like neutrals and golds there as well, and that's kind of what I want the vibe to be. I might get like a neutrally throw thing. You can see this artwork is just very muted, and hopefully it's just going to be like blue and then like some sand tones, if we will. That's not the proper term, but it is kind of like a beachy feel, I feel like, and I want to maybe get like a little palm plant in there. So none of that is actually ordered yet. I want to just like go crazy and order like every single thing I think I'm gonna need for my room. I'm trying to make myself be patient and like get the basics and then get like specific items that I like think I need in different places and like build on top of like a really solid base rather than order everything at once and like hope it goes together. I don't know, we're gonna wait and see. I need to like be back in the space too. I've actually only been in that room twice and it's been staged both times. The bed they had there is like, it took up more room than the one I'm gonna have. And I just need to like see what the space allows for, like if I have room for like a little accent chair. A lot is up in the air, but at least I have my vision ready. I know like what theme we're going for here. So today has been productive in that regard as well. And I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this vlog, even though I know this was not very moving centered or packing. It was just like work and like I guess, design conceptualizing. But tomorrow I'm gonna pick up another video because my packing, my moving boxes that I ordered got delivered this evening as well, so I can actually start getting packed. That is that. I'm excited. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in my next vlog.